Top players on a fitting stage, that's what we're talking about. A match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone with an interest in this great game of football. Now we're truly ready for what will be a showdown. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. Could be! Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And over it comes. Oh, fine stop. Well, it has come to nothing. Under real pressure here. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, if they're going to play as a 4-4-2, they must make sure they stay compact out of possession and then stretch the pitch when they do have the ball. How they play in transition is going to be key today.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's the basic
four. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Is it going to be? And the keeper's hand does the trick. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Not giving him a moment's peace. Now I'm hearing that something has happened in one of the other venues. A goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
Yep, it's a goal for Newport County. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 19 minutes on the
clock. Oh, forgive me, Alex. What an opportunity here. Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut her off when we did. To confirm, the visitors did find the net in that game, and it's level now at one goal apiece. He's in here. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Stevens. Might be a chance here. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply... A special atmosphere and a grand occasion, one the players and fans alike have been anticipating in the tension-laden days leading up to this fixture. But now the talking has to stop and the football must take over. Who's going to emerge victorious? It's a hard question to answer. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if
Stuart, they must score! He had to score, and he does.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And very deftly cut out. Really good challenge. Now getting the ball forward. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate, GR.
Oh, he's through here. Chance still on. Still possibilities. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Smith, a real opening now. And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. Fine cross into the middle. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So 2-0 now.
Number 10, Tommy Lowe.
And quick thinking defensively. Opportunity it is. Off the post and back in play. Well, no danger now.
Well, I can't believe that didn't go in. So close to finishing this game off.
Real chance. And off the frame again. An example of how to press. Patrick. Couldn't keep it. And he might be through here. Surely. And it's two for him today. A